What is my opinion on management information systems? That is what we're going to be talking about today in this video, guys. Now let's get to the video. What is up, Ladder Climbers? This is Antoine Wade, and in today's video, we are going to be discussing my opinion on management information systems as a major. Welcome back to the Black Heights channel, where we talk about all things related to the skill development in the IT sector. Now, before we get to the video, do me a stone cold favor and stump that like button as it helps us grow the channel. And guys, we are going to jump right into this one right here. Guys, I am an MIS ambassador, and I do think that it is one of the best majors that exist today. And I'm going to tell you why within this video. So basically, management information systems majors, they get an opportunity to examine how technology can be used to access, store, and share information to help people's lives run more smoothly. Let me give you an example. Students might have the opportunity to create hospital databases to help doctors and to track staff or demographics or prescriptions or discharge information, or go into things like the supply chain world or go into things like agriculture, because there are systems that exist that need to be created to track a lot of information. And basically, management information systems, the major itself, it really prepares students to solve problems at the intersection of business and technology. So students get an opportunity to explore various technology-based processes to help businesses and organizations operate more effectively and better serve their customers, the staff, and of course, the business's bottom line. And you also get an opportunity to create and maintain innovative solutions. So management information systems majors rely on problem-solving skills, time management skills, as well as analytical skills. And what I would also say is this: the major differs from things like computer science in two areas. One, computer science really focuses on creating software programs and are typically in the mathematics department or science or engineering department. Whereas management information systems, the major is focused on organizing and connecting between people and information and technology in the business. And it's in the school of business versus it being in the mathematics department or the engineering department. What I would also say is this: the coursework is different as well too. So management information systems majors take courses that help them or allow them to explore information that is stored, analyzed, and can be shared. For example, some of the classes may cover things like data analytics, enterprise IT architecture, and social and ethical issues surrounding technology. Students also take courses in business-related topics such as statistics, accounting, finance, marketing, business law, and business communication. And what I would also say is this: when you are a management information systems major, you get an opportunity to niche down in certain aspects of information technology management. So you can go into, like I said, supply chain logistics, you can go into web social media analytics, you can go into the healthcare. There's a lot of areas where you can go into with a management information systems degree, or you need to take some additional electives or things like that. And it gives you an opportunity to just find your way, because it is such a broad degree that gives you the technology component of it, the elements of working with people, as well as the elements of a business. Now, what I would also say is this: I do think it is the perfect major for everyone out there. I have a niece who's going to the University of Oklahoma, and initially she was thinking that she was going to major in political science. She wants to be a lawyer. And I said, what are you going to do as an undergrad with a political science major? Let's just say you graduate in 4 years and you don't go to law school until 6 years after. And she said she had no idea. I said, well, you need to focus on a degree or a major that's going to be very valuable for you in the long term. And if you want to go back to law school, you can still do that. But at least you will have something that is a solid degree that allow you to make a good amount of money to live the lifestyle that you actually want to make. And she chose management information systems with my guidance. And I had to explain it to her what management information systems majors do. And she was just absolutely fascinated by it. But the typical job that a management information system major gets after they graduate, it's typically like an application developer or a business analyst or a computer systems analyst or a social media a consultant, web developer, you know, computer information systems managers and things like that. I went into software engineering, so I was a programmer, but there are many different areas that you can go into, many different jobs that you can actually go into as well. And the based on the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, the 10-year growth for management information systems is expected to grow around 14% over the next 10 years. So it is a lucrative degree that they're looking for more people to get into because there's going to be more process and technology needs and people who understand people and people who understand business to be able to transform the world, right? So it is a fantastic degree. It rates as my number one, and I am a biased person, I must say that, but I do think it is a fantastic degree that exists out there. And there are many schools that offer it. Some of the schools that offer it are Butler University, Fairfield, Stetson, University of Texas, University of Wisconsin, University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee, Florida Atlantic, all sorts of schools that offer the program. So you do a search on management information systems if you are interested into the major itself and see if the college around you offers the actual program, guys. But that's my take on management information systems. That's my opinion on management information systems. As I mentioned, it is number one for me as a major. You can earn a high salary, guys. I have done well for myself in the role or as a management information systems major. And I just want to share this information with you all. Guys, I hope you liked the video. Leave me a comment on any of these points that I have made in this video. Also, do me a favor, if you aren't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell to be alerted when I drop that new content, guys. And until next time, peace.